A cube of height 2 meters, dimensions 2 meters, and specific gravity 0.82 floats in water. Say the submerged depth is x, then this will be 2 minus x since the total depth is 2. This is water, so the specific gravity will be 1. Let us find the submerged depth first, which from theory of flotation, weight will be equal to buoyancy force. Buoyancy force will be density into submerged volume. Weight is equal to 0.82 into density of water 9.81 into volume is 2 cube will be equal to density is 9.81 for water. This and this gets cancelled into volume is x depth is submerged into 2 square will be the area. 2 and 2 gets cancelled. Then x will be 1.66 meters. This is 1.66 meters. So total CG height will be half of the cube depth, that is 1 meter. This is center of gravity. And the buoyancy force acting point B will be half of the submerged depth, that is 1.66 by 2, which is equal to 0.83. So the distance between B and G will be equal to 1 minus 0.83, that is 0.17 meters. Say this is M, metacentric height, metacenter, and the metacentric height GM will be equal to BM minus BG. BM is I by submerged volume minus BG. Let us draw this projection. This is 2 meters and this is 2 meters. I about this axis. So 2 into 2 cube by 12 by the submerged volume is 2 square is the area in depth of submergence is 1.66 minus BG is 1.17 which will be equal to 0.0308 meters, that is 3.08 centimeters.